my channel, Aparna's Home TV, your one-stop destination for your everyday life. So in this video, I'm going to review January Sephora Play Box. So let's see what I got in this box. First things first, I review and you decide whether the subscription box is worth your money or not. If you are new to my channel, welcome to my channel and please don't forget to subscribe when you leave so that you get notifications of the new stuff happening on my channel. So let's get into this video. I hear that they changed the packaging into Ziploc bags kind of thing. I don't like that. Lineage sleep mask. This is the most expensive mask I've seen. I wanted to test it out but couldn't afford it. So this way I can test it out. So it's a huge plus for me. Second product is Beauty Blender Solid. This is used to wash your beauty blender. I'm not too much into it, so it's a down. And the third product is Living Proof Resto Perfecting Spray. I would love to test it out, so it's a huge plus for me. Two plus and one minus. Good Jeans exfoliating treatment. I would love to test it out. So this is again a plus for me. Three pluses and one down. Oye hair care. I hate the packaging like this for sampling. I wish they would give it in a bottle for two or three times use so that we can know how the product is. So this is a huge down for me. Bite lipstick. I already got one bite lipstick so in their birthday package, so I'm not too much into it. So this is again a down for me. Three down and three up. So I think this is an okay box. I wouldn't say it's a bad box. If you subscribe to Sephora Play, share with me what you got in your box. Please do leave me a comment if you would like to subscribe to Sephora Play or you quit the Sephora Play, share with me. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I will see you guys in my next video.